Hello YouTube, and welcome to Fear 2. I never played this before. I played the first one. Didn't scare me. Let's hope my two does. Let's have a go. So I guess this starts as soon as you leave the first one, where you're in the helicopter and she jumps up and it goes black. I think. Been a long time. I did play the demo about 2 years ago, but that's about it. I never played it anymore. I only played it about 10 minutes. That's any other bad graphics card. Stay away from her. She was a lot different from last time I saw her. She was quite big and she was attacking. Creepy music. Fuck.
Nice of you to join us, sunshine.
Sit down, Red. Beckett, I need to check your visor calibration. Good, you're set.
What do they want this Aristide chick for anyway?
Don't know, don't care. We don't question orders, Red, we execute them. Stokes, give us what you got.
Our target is Genevieve Aristide. President of Armacam Technology Corporation. Intel indicates she's holed up at her penthouse. Our job is to secure the site and take her into custody.
Protective custody. I don't want any breakage, even if she resists.
And there's every reason to believe she might. We believe she's directly linked to the bloodbath at Armacam headquarters.
Like I said, don't know, don't care. She's a high-value target and we've been tasked to bring her in, so that's what we're gonna do. I want this by the book and fuck up free.
Lighten up, Top. She's a suit. What's she gonna do? Send a nasty text message?
She's not the problem. CENTCOM thinks Armacam's board of directors may be trying to cover their tracks, which could include making sure RSD keeps her mouth shut.
Fox, you're with Stokes. Keegan, you're with me. Beckett, Red, Manny will drop you off in front of the building. We'll link up in the lobby.
Shit. Why do I gotta get stuck with Bucket?
Because I don't like crybabies. Now, let's move.
About this chick that the cops can't pick her up.
Just be glad they didn't divert us to Armacam HQ. Recon team they sent in got ripped to shreds. That situation is getting out of control. This is your stop, guys.
Okay.
I think that gate's locked, dude. But you don't really want to climb. upstairs, do you?
Let's go. Under the gate, Beckett.
I'm just waiting for someone to jump out of me.
Our intel shows this is a private elevator to RSD's penthouse, but it's been locked down. I'll need a minute to override the system. Unless you'd rather take the stairs.
Fuck that.
Somebody sure bled out fast.
Probably took one of the aorta.
The aorta? You think it was the carotid or the subclavian artery?
Dude, making fun of a man for his knowledge is a sign of insecurity.
We need to find Aristide now.
Agreed. Vox, secure the lock. Rin, take the stairway. Rest of you, you're with me.
The stairs? What the fuck, Tom? It's like 1,000 fucking stories.
I gotta give a shit. Come on, Beckett, move your ass.
What is it?
Fuck. Oh, son of a bitch.
He's bleeding.
Obviously.
I'll stabilize him. Stokes, Beckett, get moving.
Body armor stopped most of the rounds, Tompa. One got through. How bad? Not good. But he'll live.
These games were scary. It's only made me jump once. That was it. like it. Don't be as good as the first one, though. Well, not yet, anyway.
Top, I'm in at the stairs. All clear.
About damn time. Try to catch up to Stokes and Benny. Will do. On my way in.
Sorry, I'm not talking much, but I'm just trying to get to the game. I don't really talk when I'm playing. The way it's supposed to go. What a surprise. Okay, I'm gonna stop here before I get scared. Then hopefully I'll make some more. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.